up in Odessa in the fall of 64. Pawn shop man was leaving, he was locking up the door. I ran up just in time and I hollered through the screen, "Hey man, you got any good guitars in here?" He said, "I got this D-18. So I gave him $100 and I took that sucker home. I cleaned it up and strung it, hit a chord and heard that tone. It was crisp and clean, rich and full, all a guitar ought to be. I said, "Thank you, Mr. Martin, you made this D-18 for me." I said, "Thank you, Mr. Martin, I'm all right. 'Cause once again this old guitar helped me through the night. I'm mighty grateful to you, you know how to make them right." I said, "Thank you, Mr. Martin, I'm all right." If I'm feeling down and worthless and I haven't got a dime, wondering if I spent my life just wasting my time, I pick up that old guitar, some paper and a pen. I say, "Thank you, Mr. Martin, you saved my life again. I've written songs about my lovers, my family and my friends, my wife and child, my old home place and the road that never ends. Heroes, hobos, rock and roll, and a honky-tonk queen. I wrote them all without exception on my Martin D-18. I said, "Thank you, Mr. Martin, I'm all right. 'Cause once again this old guitar helped me through the night. I'm mighty grateful to you, you know how to make them right." I said, "Thank you, Mr. Martin, I'm all right." In 43 when I was just a kid, I believe it's about the best thing Mr. Martin ever did. It plays real good, stays in tune, and it never treats me mean. Thank God for Mr. Martin and that fine old D-18. Now there's your Gallagher, your Gibson, your Goya, Gretchen, Gill. I played every kind of guitar that them guitar makers built. I've picked on a lot of axes, but the best I've ever seen is my funky, beat-up, wonderful old Martin D-18. I said, "Thank you, Mr. Martin, I'm all right. 'Cause once again this old guitar helped me through the night. I'm mighty grateful to you, you know how to make them right." I said, "Thank you, Mr. Martin, I'm all right. I said, "Thank you, Mr. Martin,